I'm playing with a controller, so.
Against all the evil that hell can conjure, all the wickedness that mankind can produce, we will send unto them only you.
This guy's voice is loud.
Rip and tear until it is done.
Quick, I may have to lower the audio by a little bit. It's blowing my ears out. It is loud. I fucking like it. Actually, people who are alive? That is fucked up looking. Wow, I have the double jump from the get-go. Letting you like do all this stuff like right from the beginning. Okay. What do I want to do? Full auto to a fully automatic weapon? Oh my god, man. What do you guys think? Grenade launcher or fully automatic shotgun? Shoddy? Full auto unlocked. What's this game need, Michael Merchant? Get like a air dash soon. I keep trying to pull it off, but I can't yet. Hell barges. They have a lot of codex. This game needs a raid Shadow Legends. This game, yes, I do. What's going on? Ooh!
You. My soul remains guarded. You can. Consumption of Earth has been reduced by 36.8%. There are two Hell Priests remaining.
Yeah, I know, Ignacio. Oh my god, did you guys... Yo, can someone clip that moment? Like, please, please clip that moment. Oh my goodness. Oh, I can get the grenade launcher right now if I want. I guess I have both. You can swap weapon mods during combat. Okay. Now, Flax, you're gonna have to let me know how much is new, because you played a lot more Doom than I did. Turn to the marker. What's up, squad? Welcome back. Oh, look at that map. Ah, that's awesome. That's so good. And is this the book page? This is what I found already, right? Okay, good. Look at that huge mech! Yeah, this map is significantly improved. Certain demons have weak points that can be shot for extra damage. Heavy range demon turret is a weak point. I'm liking it a lot so far. It's fucking very impressive visually. I will say, real answer, get both. Oh my God. So, one of the things I'm noticing off the bat is they made the controller a lot better. Like, Doom 1 felt really awkward with the controller. Like, it just didn't feel good. Like, the inertia, the kind of movement. And I haven't even configured the sensitivity or anything. This is just default settings. It's a noticeable improvement to just kind of how floaty you are. Bump, which normally you don't want to be floaty in a shooter, but in Doom you do. You don't want to be stuck and locked in. That's right, Mikhail Merchant. For the record, today we played Resident Evil 3, Trials of Mana. Uncle Cerny talked about taking pictures of our ears. Dominated online as Spawn, and now we're playing Doom Eternal. We've had a hell of a day on stream. An auto map station. Okay. Yeah, this map is significantly better than what they had last time. Oh, this gun! Oh, that was juicy. You hear that, Mick fucking Gordon? Fuck that jump up. Oh, that was a Kobe right there. Extra lives immediately revive you if you run out of health. Okay. Goodness. To kill these guys with a melee attack, huh? The hell is that? The Slayer can attach the walls by pressing the right stick. The extra life. Ten years after the coronavirus, I just saw that squad. Fucked up. But you're not wrong.
to a brighter tomorrow.
Cleansing of Earth. Oh, shit.
UAC Bell Merger Initiative. Humanity can now reach its full potential.
Extra life, cash out.
The cleansing of Earth is a necessary step on the path to a brighter tomorrow.
Ooh. Man, the stream is looking good for everybody. It is beautiful and crispy on my end. All right. Precision bolt. I think I want the precision bolt. Give me that damn thing. Left bump to launch a grenade which exploded landing the ground. The frag grenade charges over time. This is definitely new. Fire sticky gum or grit into his mouth. More glory kills for each enemy type than they did before. I guess if you're worried about Doom changing from what it was, you don't have to be worried at all because... Oh, fuck. God, like, I've watched so much people play Doom in the last couple of months that I've kind of forgot what it was like when you're actually the one playing it and like how easy it is to just super focus. Box of Michael Merch's hit that exclamation point. Is that not a command anymore? Oh no, I gotta fix that. Review copy.
Would like to thank you for your support during this transition. Your suffering continues to inspire us.
Why is the UAC talking like that? It's not. Yeah, those commands must be broken. It's all good. Oh, I gotta aim like really high for that. Oh my god, that was just so juicy. I'm reviewing it. You can do exclamation point YT for the YouTube channel. You can leap. Oh, there's got to be a secret around here. Why would this be here? Unless it was an alternate way to get up there? It would tell me, right? Keep going well. I might be able to do a giveaway at Doomland also. But we'll have to see on that one. Thank you, Michael Merchant. And what's up, Frosty? Feel free to ask me anything. Currently through the beginning. Cheat codes allow you to replay missions with special modifiers. Playing with cheat codes does not disable progression. Replay missions to find missing items. Oh, damn. That's awesome. They, most games, if they have unlockable cheat codes, they kind of shame you for using them. And they're like, well, if you use cheat codes, you can't save your game. You don't get achievements. Nothing counts. I like that Doom is kind of like, fuck that, you know? Like, no, we're going to let you get all your stuff and keep it. That's really cool. Where it was. Oh, eat that grenade, bitch! Great Shadow Legends, bringing you Doom Eternal gameplay.
Forget about the future. To suffer is to be present.
You know what I mean? Like, why are they talking like that? I gotta be able to get to that elevator shaft from above. Scott, grabbing a life. Uh-oh, hold on, I can't read that right now.
The UAC, because it takes a lot of hard work to make a prophecy happen.
The people who play that game are psychos. Oh, you know what? Hold on. Me off the edge, that little slick motherfucker. Those things are pretty gross. No! Okay, I gotta glory kill him up close. Oh, Oh, what a kill.
The con maker is nearby. She is inside that demonic citadel. I will mark her location on your HUD.
Oof. Yeah, Seven Deadly Sins is a lot better, I think. As a gacha and just as a game. Corner. Nothing. Alright. So this seems like I replayed some of the opening stuff of the original Doom a little bit earlier today before the stream to kind of get like familiar. Before I hopped into this, I will say this seems significantly more difficult, especially considering I'm playing on the standard setting. So,
the gathering of Hell Priests is located just above your location. My scans indicate there is a lift at the center of this facility.
Damn, this used to be like New York or something? Because it is. Man, this looks awesome. Fast travel allows you to teleport to predetermined points in the map. Easy to find additional items and complete optional encounters. Huh. So I can like literally go back to any area that I was at before. That's really weird. Interesting. That's nice.
At this gathering, but when outside of her domain, she is by all accounts indestructible.
Blocks your choice of grenade launcher, I think, would have been the better pick.
How can this be? No man can pass through the gate. Nothing! The sacrament of this world to the great Khan Maker will be made, and the energy will be restored once again, as it is written, from the souls of the non-believers! You will not save them from their judgment.
Yeah, and they ran so quick.
You go too far this time. You cannot interfere. This is humanity's chance to repent, to give service to us. You cannot resist the will of the Khan Maker.
Activating the portal now.
For it was you who was meant to enforce it.
Ooh, almost. Two secrets I didn't find. XP? What the hell? That's weird. Okay, getting level ups and XP and stuff like that.
I do not have the means to locate the second Hell Priest. Your celestial locator is missing a component. We will need a replacement. I've completed the redesign of your equipment launcher. The flame belch is now ready for your approval.
Mission select. Arc update available.
This is an Arc broadcast. There are reports coming out of the quarantined hellified zone near the San Andreas Chasm. Satellite imagery show what Arc personnel believe to be the legendary Doomslayer himself fighting the mortally challenged. The Doomslayer, or Doom Guy, as he is sometimes referred to, was thought to be a myth of the Resistance, a sort of avenging angel. He was last reported to be seen on Mars, and is allegedly responsible for the destruction of the Argent Tower there. He disappeared soon afterwards. The UAC continues to deny all reports of his existence. We will continue to broadcast new information as we receive it.
Interesting. Master levels. Okay. The hell, I don't know what that's about. It's Y to set enemies on fire. They will drop armor shards, kill them, and they'll drop the most armor. This is kind of like my hub right here. Phlox, was there a hub in the original Doom? I don't recall having like a headquarters. Whoa. This is a Sentinel Crystal selection. Use a Sentinel Crystal to permanently upgrade your health, armor, or ammo capacities. You can select an upgrade to increase your health, armor, or ammo capacity. There are 4 upgrades for each category. Oh, boy. As long as you're at max health... Oh, resource drops get pulled from much further away. I'm always going to pick that in every game. Unlocking 2 linked upgrades... also gives you a bonus upgrade. Okay.
The portal is activated and ready when you are.
That's a great way to get upgrades. Just punch the shit out of the crystal and shove it in your chest. This is the best upgrade system I've ever seen. Look at that. Statue. Alright, let's move forward. Put an end to the demonic consumption of Earth. The Hell Priest must be eliminated. The 2 remaining Hell Priests have gone missing. Forsaken City of Sentinel Pass to acquire the device necessary to locate them. Okay? Dude, look how metal that is. look at that. That is insane. Like, talk about stepping it up big time. I like that you can look at that stuff. Alright. A lot of lore. You know, sometimes when you play pre-release software, everybody, crashes happen. It's just part of life. We don't judge the game for it. It's just the nature of playing stuff before it's out. Booting it back up now. Hopefully it goes. It just shut down completely. It didn't even crash. It was just gone from my screen. Well, I got stuff. I don't know if it saved anything I did or... I don't think so, because it's saying that I'm rank 2, not rank 4. Okay, but I'm there. Alright, let's see what happens. Yes, I am playing without a day 1 update or the day 1 drivers. But it looks like it did save my progress. I'm right here, so I have not lost anything. Mick Gordon soundtrack. Yep, I'm using PC with a controller. I gotta do a my stream, like, am I good? Yeah, I'm using I gotta do a shit ton of editing and writing after this, so Trying to avoid the keyboard and mouse if I can help it. Blood punch. What the hell is blood punch? See the stream though, right? Yeah, it's still up. Runes enhance your abilities or enable new ones. Oh god, there's so much stuff. Cleric kills are faster. Looking further away. Oh, I like that one. The air control. What? They straight up have bullet time in this game? Oh my god, get out of here. You guys remember Fear? Awesome. Thank you. I need ammo. Hey, my pole dancing skills are legendary, my friend. Hey, Michael Merchant, you ever play Secret of Mana back in the day? Oh, I can upgrade the weapon mods, huh? Oh my god, you can upgrade each thing? How much points do I have? I have 6 points right now? Damn, dude, you can do so much stuff. A little bit. Trials is awesome. I suggest grabbing that demo and giving that a shot. It's one of those demos that like lets you carry your save to the real game, so. Why is that thing glowing red? What's the legend mean? Can't go any higher. Hip hop is so juicy. The wolf. Look at that. Some stunning locations. Hold on a minute, what's over here? Can't go in there yet. Mess up that jump. That's what I was looking for, the dash. Dash twice before it needs to. Damn. Oh, you can dash in any direction. Like this. Ain't nothing good about to be waiting for me in this big ass room.
Why are you here? Against the Covenant, they are still of Sentinel blood. What you interfere with now is bigger than you can imagine. It is written. It is their time to give penance. If you continue, you will bring down the Heaven's wrath. You are but one man. They are no longer your people to save.
But Asgard! Hey, okay, go ahead to go home early. See you soon. All right. Bunny down there? That totally was a bunny down there. Now I should be able to do this. Secret encounters. All right. Try it. I know they probably wanted me to do that way swaggier, but, you know. Oh, I was just trying to get the job done.
This sentinel battery can be used to provide additional power to your ship. Several modules remain unused. Finding more batteries will enable you to utilize the full functions of your command station.